I was in my early 40s. I was doing a desk job 8 hours a day. I was a new parent. I was in chronic pain every day. I was at the point of I'd have difficulty walking upstairs. Mentally, I wasn't doing great. And I was feeling pretty broken, which is horrible to say at a time that should have been one of the happiest times in my life. And eventually, I just got to the point of I knew I needed to do something about it. So I started with PhysioMed, and while going there, I saw what was happening at Firepower. What I decided to try was just once a week personal training with one of the coaches. And gradually, between working with the coaches and just doing the exercises through physiotherapy, I felt better to the point of, you know, that this was something I really wanted to do. If I could sum it up in one word, I'd say balanced. And a large part of that is really thanks to my experiences through Firepower. It's made me part of a community. I feel like I'm setting a great example to my son now. I feel proud of the progress that I've made at the gym. I'm off medications. I'm no longer having chronic pain. Even though I still get the occasional injury, you know, I'm more determined than ever. And for that, I am just eternally thankful to the Firepower family.